Yeah. Who did that? Oh. Who has done this atrocity to my ears?
I'm gonna go in the house and play a piano.
I was loud and scared the shit out of me.
Yo, campers, welcome back to the campground. I know that I said I would not be drinking, but it's Phasmophobia night, so to just make scaring me a little bit more fun and a little bit easier, I am absolutely drinking tonight. We are playing with Balerion, Jess, and Arctic tonight. I'm very excited because Balerion doesn't ever play this game because he gets scared very easily. So, because of the new cursed objects in the game, Arctic, please stay out of the house. If I find one,
we will find Balerion. And we will get him killed because I'm very good at it.
So, let's start with our first two beers. And I'll have Balerion bring me out some more. And then we will just have a grand old time tonight, guys. Cheers.
He has to lower his settings. I think he just
lower your settings, lower bitch.
What's that?
I wonder if the campsite is bigger than the prison.
No, it's definitely not.
Huh?
It's definitely not.
But maybe it has more stuff on it because, like, the moving trees and water and stuff. Maybe.
Dude, it's hot.
Maybe it's just my laptop's a piece of shit.
Maybe it's Maybelline.
Maybe it's right. Maybelline.
We're gonna try it one more time. If it don't work, then I might not be able to play it.
Maybe it's Maybelline.
And
her plants have been ruined.
Are you guys on nightmare mode?
Yeah.
Have you lost your mind?
Caper has.
Is he drunk? For the content. Yes, he is.
All for the content.
He's on his way.
He looks drunk.
He's on his way.
I mean, this is perfect TikTok material right here. Do the jazz hands. Jazz hands.
Oh yeah, that's what they're called.
It's all I think of is Bring It On, like the movie Bring It On.
Yeah, it's okay.
Where it's like, spirit fingers. He's like, these are not spirit fingers.
These are spirit fingers, and these are gold.
And she's like, and she flips them off. Oh shit! Look at Balerion moonwalking.
Someone's in me. I can't tell.
It's like Balerion's in you.
It's Balerion.
Okay. Like, that sounded really weird.
Oh, God.
I'm back! I will stop talking. I am so sorry for everything.
No, you're fine.
I'm not.
Alright. Let me set camper down.
Oh, let's go bowling!
I can totally make out what he's doing.
Oh, my God. Oh, we got him.
Wait,
yeah, wait,
is there
Slender?
I wanna see
Slender.
Jess.
What the fuck are you talking about, Slender? What are you talking about, Slender?
Slenderman will spawn somewhere, like, in the trees.
No, fuck you. Don't tell me that. No.
Yeah, I'll go back to the truck. He's such a nice man.
He doesn't do anything. He's a nice man. I will go back to the truck.
What are you talking about?
See, my heart's already racing that you said that. I don't like horror. I don't do horror, man. Like, I don't do it. Don't.
He is a stick figure. It's kind of funny.
He's just there. He doesn't move.
Oh! Guys. No, I think I got ghost breath.
Ooh.
I don't know. Wait. I can't tell.
Where's the freaking thing?
I think, guys, I'm being serious. I think I might have just gotten ghost breath over here at the front.
I'll be there.
But I got no indication of a EMF.
Oh, it loaded me in this time.
Dude, you've been here.
Yes, I was wondering why
you
were just standing here. Welcome to the campground. I'll stop talking.
Why?
Never stop.
Jess, I swear to God, you touched that guitar, I
was... Alright, this burner was on in here.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Are you here?
Oh, I'm leaving. Goodbye. Have a good day.
You're good in
here. Have a good day, sir.
Did you really just throw some shit at me, dude? Like, I will fuck you up, game. Ooh, ghosty bitch, where are you?
Love. Yeah. We have a party. Enough. We have a party. Ooh. I'm fine. I'm a normal human being. What are you talking about?
In a radio.
Normal is boring.
Normine is so boring.
Oh my god.
I'm beside Valerian. No, I'm beside Valerian. He did not do it.
Okay.
I don't think he knows how. Also, Jess, does this thing have a door or no?
Why are you here?
Is it right here?
Yeah. No. Okay, because I was about
to. Here? 37.
38.
Yeah. Who did that? Who has done this atrocity to my ears?
I'm gonna go in the house and play a piano.
I was loud and scared the shit out of me.
How do you scare yourself when you're the one that did it?
He's scared. The guitar's loud as shit.
It is.
So I think I might know where it's at because it's the only spot.
Mr. Plenty!
Oh, I found the bone. Hey, come back here. Who's got a camera? Arctic, you got a camera?
Yeah.
Right here.
Yeah.
Bones are right here.
What?
The rib cage.
Oh, okay. Hang on, 2 seconds.
Alright, so there is no freezing.
Alright, go
anywhere.
Ahead.
It only hit 35 is the lowest it hits.
Oh shit, that's not what I wanted.
Gamer's not even helping you guys, he's just playing with basketball.
Mr. Slendy!
Shut up, Naya!
He's just like that member that just plays with everything.
Camera, I do. Playing with balls. Help us.
Wait, yeah. Valerian, come with me.
Helping.
Valerian.
Valerian.
Valerian, come with me.
Valerian.
Wait, no. I won't be that mean. No, come back. No.
I gotta grab something.
All right, I'm very upset about this. They put a Jason mask in the water, but you can't throw anything at it. There's a visible wall.
Oh, you. There's a body under the cabin.
Yeah, I mean, go look at the body. It'd be weird.
That's not fucking crazy.
Wait, there's a body?
Yeah. It's crazy.
Valerian, I was literally standing right here waiting for you to come all the way back so I could show you some stuff.
I can't see.
I can't feel my face.
You have a flashlight on. What do you mean you can't see?
You were blinding me.
Blinded by the light.
Wait, no, I'm showing him the mask. You can show him the body after.
I just fucking lagged the fuck out.
Oh, that might mean the ghost is doing something.
Right here. Where are you? I'm here. Go to the end of the
It's
dock.
A fucking music box.
Wait,
if
no.
You touch something, I will cut you.
34.8.
Did you just do
Jess,
that?
Jess, what do we do? Jess, what do we do? Jess, what do we do? Jess, seriously, what do we do? What do we do? What do we do? What do we do?
Wait, did you?
Yes, he did. He put it on. Where are we going? Jess. Freak it out. I'm going in this house.
Oh shit.
Wait, where did you put the pole?
Oh shit. Oh
if
shit.
If you die, I will laugh. Fuck my life.
Shit. I know where it's at.
Okay.
I'm glad you know where it's at.
Yeah, the ghost is where I was earlier.
You up here?
Where I saw the word. Holy shit! Oh, you're fast! You're fucking fast! I don't like it!
Is it like a revenant fast?
Blair, be quiet!
It's okay, it's okay, it's chasing Gamble around the campsite. We're good.
Did you just close this door?
Yeah.
How dare you?
Yeah. Oh, fucking shit. Look at that thing.
I don't want to look at that thing.
Fuck me. Get away.
Oh,
no, don't touch me.
Wait, what happened?
Now!
It grabs all of us. I spawned in Arctic and Valerian.
What happened?
Get out of me, Valerian!
Camper?
What?
We just lost.
Wait, what happened?
Dick.
Oh, shit!
It's a multi hunt. It doesn't stop at just you. It kills us all!
God fucking damn it.
What? The fuck
yes!
Just happened.
Music box success.
Rick.
Can I cry? I'd like to cry now because I got no money!
Strangle him!
And I got no experience either. I'm never going to make it to 55.
All right. Nightmare mode is no more. We only did it on the campground.
Oh, wow. Pretty sure Jess could have told you nightmare mode was not a good mode.
That was fucking fabulous. I'm pretty sure Jess
did tell him that.